Welcome, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
Our main game today features Sevilla play Liverpool.
Well, wonderful efforts by Sevilla in the lesser European competitions, if you like. I haven't quite cracked the Champions League. But goodness me, in the Europa League, ultra-competitive.
They should have kept that trophy, really, shouldn't they, having won it so often? And for any manager there, the next step is, of course, competing in the Champions League.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there, wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Ben Yedder.
Ganso.
And here they are on the attack, probing the pass.
Nolito.
Bit of space to go.
Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team.
Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Has a go here. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Ndrangheta! He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Sevilla now, then, with this lead.
Wijnaldum. Coutinho.
Eva Banega. Steven Nzonzi. This attack from Sevilla now.
The shot's on! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Definitely a throw in there.
It's Sala now. Steven Nzonzi.
Jesus Navas.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The target in the middle is Nolito.
Ben Yedder.
Fantastic save!
Sevilla are given the corner.
Well, that's good defending.
Well, he's had a go.
Banega, shots on here.
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Now, this looks promising. The equaliser here.
And it's hit the post and gone behind.
Ganso. Ben Yedder.
Joel Matty.
Coutinho. Onto the attack now.
Could be a chance here for Liverpool.
Roberto Firmino, onto Salah.
Well, he's got support here.
Coutinho.
Steven Nzonzi.
Ganso.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Jesus Navas. Out to pick his spot now. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Wijnaldum. Lovren. Coutinho.
That's good movement forward here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Ben Yedder. Eva Banega.
And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Jordan Henderson.
Moreno.
Roberto Firmino.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is...
And the referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. Now Sadio Mane.
From time to time, Liverpool do go wide.
Wijnaldum! He's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion.
And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Coutinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Into the attacking third. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. Shoot, shoot, shoot is his philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, have a crack, and he did. What a finish that was from long range.
He certainly did. Great strike. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Lovren. Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Nolito.
Ben Yedder.
Liverpool take over possession again.
There's usually a player out there when they need one, Liverpool, when they want to go into wider areas.
Pulls it back now. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench.
Taken by Coutinho. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Coutinho plays the ball in. It's a bit overhit in the corner, it's gone past everybody.
Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield.
Nolito looking to turn this into a real...
Nolito!
Strong, powerful clearance.
It's looking good, this move. Steven Nzonzi. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end.
Eva Banega.
Chan.
Joel Matip.
Roberto Firmino. And he can take possession in his own half.
Emre Can.
Henderson.
Coutinho.
Yeah, the passer showed his intentions too easily.
Ben Yedder. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Taking on the defenders. Must score! He's reached up and turned it over.
And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch.
He's put in the corner. Well, he's got his fist to it. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a
great goalkeeping.
Getting set at the corner. A substitution now for Liverpool.
And here comes the corner. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Sturridge. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Klaver.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
It was good progress with this attack. Here's Pizarro.
Good vision here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Is the end. It's all over.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game.